Very good morning to all the children. Yes, beta. So we are here with a beautiful chapter, The Last Leaf. It's good to see you all. Those who have switched on the videos, I really appreciate all those students, and it will definitely give inspiration to other students also. And please, by tomorrow, if you do not have formal setup, arrange for yourself any nook or corner of your house where there is no disturbance, where you can see your teacher and your teacher can see you also. Okay, so I will really appreciate that. Let's continue. So this is the chapter, The Last Leaf, in which we have basically four main characters in which they will be appearing, and fine, then I will be discussing theme with you, and then I'll also tell you why this title is kept, and then we'll continue. Fine. So The Last Leaf, this chapter, we have four characters: John C, Sue, Bearman, and Doctor. Now, John C and Sue, they are best buddies. They are best friends. Okay. And not only that, both, you know, share common traits also. You know, with whom we become friends? When we find any kind of alignment. Find similarity. When we see, okay, this person is like me only, he or she shares common traits and common inclinations and interests like me, then we become friends with that person, okay? Then when our mindset is there. So Sue and John C, both are very good artists also, fine? And both do the work of artists, and they are not only that, they share common room also. They are flatmates, fine, in the same room. They share same room, and they reside in an old house, fine. One old house is there, and I wanted to show you, but that picture I could not save, so maybe I'll try tomorrow. Still students are joining, fine. So they live together in a small flat. They're not very rich. They live in just a small flat in one of the old houses, fine. And they were, and that was on the third floor of the house. So that house, this is mandatory information I'm telling you, okay? That old house is there on the third, floor, fine. On the third floor of the old house, the old building, on the third floor, Sue and John C, they reside in one of the flats, fine. Then we have Bearman. Bearman also lives in the same old house, but not on the same floor. He lives on the downstairs, and I guess on the very first floor. So he is also one of the good artists, clear? So this man is also one of the artists. Then we have Doctor also. Clear? One of the characters who's going to play important role. All the characters are clear to you? Now let's talk about the theme of the chapter. Please keep on noting down side by side. So these are the themes, varied themes. First and the most prominent theme of this chapter is value your friendship. Value your friends. Don't do friendship for the sake of increasing number. These days we see on social media, we, you know, swank about, we show off that, you know, I have thousands of followers, you know, I have thousands of friends. So this is not the thing to be, to show off in front of others. Social media friends are not going to help you in your real life. There are very few people in this world who will actually come to help you when you are in need. You can give it a try. Fine. So value your friendship. There will be very less number of people with whom you can feel connectivity. Those who understand you properly, those to whom you understand properly, and they also understand you, vice versa. And they can do anything for you for your betterment, you know. And true friendship is always like that. It will uplift you. True friends never want your bad, things for you. They always like to uplift you. Fine. Yes, competitive spirit can be there, but that should be healthy competition, not full of envy and jealousy. Clear? So good friendship is you always try to safeguard your friends from bad company, give advice to them for having good health, good options, how to study this particular, helping them in the time of need. So that is friendship. Clear? Second theme is never lose hope. Fine, never lose hope in life. Hope sustains mountains. Hope ek aisi cheez hai, if we will have negativity, we will not be able to do anything in our life. You know, if we are positive enough, when we have a hope in our life, keep on holding the hope, definitely you will reach your destination. Fine. Agar, then next is face hindrances bravely. What do you mean by hindrances? Anybody knows? This is very easy word. I just swapped it with some other word. Yes, Titiksha?
Problems.
Yes, problems. You can mute yourself. So hindrances means challenges, difficulties. Yes, Riyanshika. Yes, Aryan. Very good. Fine. So these are hindrances are actually challenges and hurdles of our life. Clear? Face problems will definitely be there in your life. You have to face them bravely. You do not have to behave like a coward. Okay? Take care of your mental health. Very important theme. Fine. We take care of the physical health by brushing our teeth, by eating on time, by sleeping on time, by having medicine when we are not well. Fine. But along with that, you need to take care of your mental health also. You know that each year, 1 in 5 of us, this is the true data I'm giving you. Each year, 1 in 5 of us, we experience one or other kind of mental illness and we do not know about it. You know, how many of you have felt like crying without any reason? Be honest, this is just the discussion. Kabhi aise dil kiya ki I feel like crying, lekin koi reason hi nahi pata. Just raise your hands, send me thumbs up or raise hands. Yes. Divya says yes. Aryan says yes. Jia says yes. There are students, fine. Many students are now raising hand. Very good. So we should talk about your, you know, why I'm asking? We people hide our mental health. We should not talk to your parents, talk to your teachers, talk to your friends and siblings. Koi bhi jisko aap trust karte ho. If you will not talk about your problems, why you are feeling sad, it will accumulate into your mind and it will affect your physical health also and emotional health also. Iske bare mein baat karna bahut zyada zaruri hai. Fine, we should talk about the mental health. So each year, 1 in 5 of us experience one or the other kind of mental health problems. So we should talk about it. We should discuss with our parents if we are feeling like crying all the time, when we do not feel like doing anything without any reason. You know, different kinds of mental health issues are there. It's not one. Aisa bhi hota hai. Ye bhi mental health ka part hai. If we start feeling negative about everything, I cannot do this. Main first nahi aa sakta. Main pass nahi ho sakti. Main ye nahi kar sakti. Her time negativity. Anybody is asking you something, you are fighting with your parents. Fine. Kisi ne kuch bol diya. You do not have patience enough to listen to them. You're responding back to them. You're fighting with your siblings. Choti choti baat bhi apne friends se ladna. Actually, you have accumulated many problems inside you. That is the problem. So, abhi kabhi bhi aise hoega, you should talk about it. Give vent out to your feelings. Pani piyo. Drink water at that time. Do the activity which you like to do. How to cope up with these situations? Fine. COVID ki wajah se bahut zyada mental health effect hui hai. People are being quarantined, living all alone. Aapke loved ones hi aapse dur ho rahe hain. Maintaining social distances, physical touch is not there. So a lot of now, this is very challenging era. We need to take care of our mental health. Okay. So this chapter is going to talk about this thing. Always be positive also. If you will be negative, सोचोगे भी नेगेटिव, हेल्थ भी नेगेटिव होएगी, बीमार हो जाओगे, मेडिसिंस, डॉक्टर्स, मोर विशियस सर्कल ऑफ ऑल द नेगेटिविटीज. इफ यू विल बी पॉजिटिव ऑलवेज, फाइन, यू विल फील सो गुड. जस्ट यू नो, देर इज ऑलवेज अ होप, देर इज ऑलवेज अ पॉजिटिव साइड ऑफ एनी बैड थिंग ऑल्सो. स्टिक टू दैट, स्टिक टू दैट. फाइन, सो दीज आर द पॉइंट. सो नाउ व्हाई द the last leaf. Now let me tell you a gist of the story. मैंने पूरी story नहीं सुनानी है. Sue and Jonesy, best friends, fine, very good friends. Let me share the screen. Can you see it, beta? Let's start reading. So you got the idea, fine. Ki I'm going to tell you about two friends and what is the meaning of the last leaf that I will disclose at the end only. I will not tell you before. Okay. So it is autumn. The wind is blowing hard and it is raining heavily. All the leaves on an ivy creeper have fallen except one. Why doesn't the last leaf fall? So autumn weather is known for dash. You tell me. Autumn weather is known for dash. Raise your hands. Bhavansh, you can tell. Autumn weather is known for dash. Very easy question it is. You need not search it anywhere. Yes, beta.
Ma'am, shedding of leaves.
Yes.
Shedding of leaves.
Yes, shedding of leaves. Yahan pe echo ho rahi hai na, because that's why I could not understand. So, shedding of leaves. Okay, fine. So, autumn is the weather in which most of the trees, they shed their leaves. So, they are saying autumn weather is going on. Wind is blowing hard. All the leaves have started falling. But why doesn't one leaf fall? Ek leaf hai jo gir hi nahi raha hai. So, let's read about that now. Sue and Jonesy, two young artists, shared a small flat. The flat was on the third story of an old house. Please underline. This is the basic information about them. Jonesy fell very seriously ill in November. So it is the month of November. Fine. Cold breeze is going on. Autumn weather, all the leaves are shedding because of the hard wind. Jonesy is seriously ill. Why she is ill? She had pneumonia. What is pneumonia? Anybody knows? These days, this is very common among us this COVID season. This is mentioned in your book only, that a disease that caused due to the infection of the lungs, you know, it is a kind of infection of lungs in which your lungs become so weak, fine, and even it can be disastrous. It can lead to, you can say, poor health of the child. Even the person can die if not taken care of, fine. But if it is taken care of properly, person can get better within days also. Clear? So in month of November, she had pneumonia and, you know, she would lie in her bed without moving, just gazing out of the window. Gazing means staring. Ek tak bahar dekhte rehna. Gazing, staring, staring, out of the window. Sue, her friend, became very worried. She sent for the doctor. Sent for means called the doctor. Although he came every day, there was no change in Jonesy's condition. One day, the doctor took Sue aside and asked her, is anything worrying Jonesy? So Jonesy was so ill. She had pneumonia, that infection of lungs. Her condition was deteriorating. And Sue was very worried, being her best friend, ki meri friend ko kya ho gaya? Why she's become so depressed and she's gazing outside the window, doesn't talk much. So doctor ko bulati. Doctor roz aata tha, but even then, condition was not improving. So doctor asked Sue, that is there anything which is worrying Jonesy? Kuch to hai, that she is feeling so dejected, does not talk to anyone. What is happening? So no, replied Sue. Sue kati, no, nothing like that, doctor. But why do you ask? Doctor said, Jonesy, it seems she has made up her mind that she is not going to get well. If she does not want to live, medicines will not help her. So this is what I was telling you. Hope should be there always. Negativity should be removed. Doctor kehta hai ki, even if I give medicines to her, this girl is not getting better because she has kept one thing in her mind that she's not going to get well. Wo theek nahi hoegi. She's thinking negatively. Even if I give medicines, she keeps on thinking negatively. She will not get up. So please, you need to take care of your friend. Sue tried her best to make John C. take an interest in things around her. Please now underline this. Question will be there, NCERT question, that what does John C., what does Sue do to help John C. come out of the state of depression? This is the state of depression only, beta. She, because physically, jab aap khush nahi hote ho, so your mental health, emotional health gets affected. So physically, usko lag raha hai ki I am deteriorating health I'm having. I will not get up. I will not be better. So Sue ko lagta hai ki I should try my level best to help John C. She talked about clothes. You know, girls love to talk about dresses and fashions. But John C did not respond. Usne koi baat nahi ki. John C continued to lie still on her bed. Sue brought her drawing board into John C's room and started painting. To take John C's mind off her illness, she whistled while working. So see how good that friend is. John C ka koi improvement nahi dikha in the when she talked about dresses and fashion and girls fashion and all. Sue ko laga achha, she also paints. So I will paint in front of her, open a drawing board, because both were painters. So she started, you know, painting over there. She started whistling, gana gana shuru kiya, so that my friend feels better. Fine. But what happened? What will be the response of this girl? Suddenly, Sue heard John C whisper something. She quickly rushed to the bed and heard John C counting backwards. When Sue was whistling and painting something on the drawing board, she was doing that painting, suddenly she heard some voice. John C is speaking something, whispering, apne muh mein kuch gin rahi hai, kuch kar rahi hai. She quickly rushed, wo bhaag ke gayi, and she heard John C was counting backwards, ulti ginti gin rahi thi. She was looking out of the window and was saying 12. After some time, she whispered 11. Then 10, 9, 8, 7. Sue was so anxious. Sue ko loga, what is happening to my friend? Why she is counting backwards? Anxiously, she looked out of the window. She saw an old ivy creeper climbing halfway up the brick wall opposite their window. In the strong wind outside, the creeper was shedding its leaves. जो बेल होती है ना ऊपर को जाती है लीव्स की इन दैट वे सो शी सॉ दैट मेनी लीव्स वर गोइंग मेनी लीव्स वर बीइंग शेड एंड शी वाज काउंटिंग द नंबर ऑफ लीव्स बीइंग शेड सो इन फ्रंट ऑफ देयर विंडो इन फ्रंट ऑफ देयर ओन फ्लैट देयर वाज विंडो इन आउटसाइड द विंडो दैट ओल्ड आईवी क्रीपर कुड बी सीन राइट दैट प्लांट वॉज विजिबल एंड दैट क्रीपर was shedding its leaves day by day and after minute and Sue was busy counting those, fine? Sorry, John C was busy counting those. John C was counting. Now let's see why she's counting. What is it, dear? Sue asked. 6, whispered John C. It means John C is not paying attention to what Sue is asking. They are falling faster now. 3 days ago, there were almost 100 leaves. There are only 5 left now. See, this is what it was going on in her mind. So John C was depressed. John C was negative this time. She has lost her hope. She was not looking at her friend. Everything around her was quite negative. She was feeling. बिकॉज जब आपके मन में नेगेटिविटी है तो आपको सब कुछ नेगेटिव दिखते हैं यू विल कंसंट्रेट ऑन नेगेटिव वो कहती है 3 days ago there were 100 leaves and now 5 left आगे से हर फ्रेंड ट्राइज टू कंसोल हर हर फ्रेंड सेज इट इज ऑटम एंड द लीव्स विल फॉल ऑटम सीजन इज मेंट फॉर फॉलिंग ऑफ लीव्स ओनली जॉन सी व्हाई आर यू सेइंग दिस सू सेज अंडरलाइन दिस लाइन व्हेन द लास्ट लीव फॉल्स आई विल डाई said Jhansi with finality. I have known this for the last 3 days. Beta, this is very negative attitude. When we have apprehensions, apprehensions means vehem, bharam. When we start imagining and thinking about bad things, agar aise hoega, to aise hoega. If a cat crosses our path, something bad is going to happen. Oh my God, milk is spilling out of the pot, something bad is going to happen. You might have heard these things in your own families, in our own community, in the neighborhood, in the relatives. People, you know, have associated many apprehensions in their lives. One should not fall into the trap of ye vehem bharam jo hote. She was, you know, because she was so negative, she thought the way leaves are falling and she has, you know, associated her health with the falling of leaves. Ki jaise jaise leaves gir rahe hai, my health is deteriorating and when last leaf will fell down, I will die. And she was so having conviction about it. Kehti mujhe 3 din se pata hai, when the last leaf will fall down, I will die. Oh, that's nonsense, replied Sue. What have old ivy leaves to do with your getting well? The doctor is confident that you will get better. So his friend, now this is the true friendship. Her friend Sue is trying to convince her that what have that leaves, koi connection nahi hai. Jhansi, why are you thinking bad? Why are you thinking madly? Doctor is saying you will get fine. You'll get better. Jhansi did not say anything. Sue went and brought her a bowl of soup. I don't want any soup, said Jhansi. I'm not hungry. Now there are only 4 leaves left. Her concentration was on leaves, not on what should we eat. Jab aap bimar ho, what do you need? You need to drink soup. You need to eat good food. You need to take care of your mental health, watch movies, sing songs, or whatever is possible to improve your health. But she was not concentrating on the things which Sue was trying to help her. Sue ne usko soup diya. She said, no, 4 leaves. She said, I'm not hungry. I want to see the last one fall before it gets dark. I will sleep forever. Phir wo wahi baat kar rahi. Sue sat on Jhansi's bed, kissed her and said, you are not going to die. I can't draw the curtain for I need the light. I want to finish the painting and get some money for us. Please, my dear, see. Ek to wo bimar hai. They need money also. So what a good friend Sue is. Sue is saying, please, I have opened the curtain. Please, beta, the answer sunna hai. I have opened the curtain so that light may enter the room and I could paint. I could complete my painting. I will sell and I will get money and I will spend on your health. Agar main curtain band kar dungi, there will be darkness. I will not be able to complete the painting. That's why I have opened the curtain, not for you to count the leaves. Iti, please, my dear. Ye dekho, you can see the picture where one friend is looking at the leaves. Last 4 or 5 leaves are there and one friend is quite worried about. Sue is worried and Jhansi is ill. Clear? She begged Jhansi, promise not to look out of the window while I paint. Kehti mujhe painting karne de, because I have to get money for you. Don't look outside. All right, said Jhansi. Finish your painting soon, for I want to see the last leaf fall. I'm tired of waiting. I have to die. So let me go away peacefully, like one of those poor tired leaves. So she's comparing herself with leaves. Leaves are falling. She's thinking she's also going to die. Third time she repeated the same statement. Try to sleep, said Sue. I have to paint an old miner. I will call Bearman up to be my model. Bearman is that painter who lives downstairs, right? So she's saying, I need to take help of Bearman also. So you sleep. Let me complete my work of painting. She rushed down. Bearman lived on the ground floor. Now third character beta has entered. He was a 60-year-old painter. His lifelong dream was to paint a masterpiece, but that had remained a dream. Now let me introduce this new character, Bearman, who's an excellent painter. एंड उसका ड्रीम था दैट वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम ही विल ड्रॉ अ मास्टरपीस, जो किसी ने ना ड्रॉ किया हो, किसी ने ना पेंट किया हो, आई विल ड्रॉ दैट मास्टरपीस, बट दैट वॉज जस्ट अ ड्रीम, ही कुड नॉट फुलफिल. Sue poured out her worries to Bearman. Sue उसको बताती है, poured out her worries means she discusses her worries to Bearman. कहती कि my friend Jonsi is ill and she is, you know, considering this thing with leaves. She told him how Jonsi was convinced that she could die when the last leaf fell. How bad she is thinking. Is she stupid? Asked Bearman. How can she be so foolish? She is running a high temperature. Sue बहुत worried थी, उसके पास कोई नहीं था जिसको बताती. So she decided to discuss with Bearman. She refuses to eat or drink. कहती वो खा भी नहीं रही है, पी भी नहीं रही है, and it is worrying me a lot. I will come with you and see Jonsi, Bearman said. Bearman कहता I will come, मैं आता हूँ, I will talk to her. They tiptoed into the room. Tiptoed means बिना आवाज किए. Jonsi was sleeping. Sue drew the curtains together and they went to the next room. Now, by the time they reached, Jonsi was sleeping. Sue closed that curtain and they went to the next room. She peeped out through the window. There was only one leaf on the creeper. It was raining heavily outside and an icy cold wind was blowing. It seemed as though the leaf would fall any minute now. Bearman did not say a word. He went back to his room. Now, what is worrying Jonsi? What is worrying Jonsi? That this is the only leaf and Jonsi is, what is worrying Sue right now? That Jonsi is sleeping or sare leaves gir gaye, only one leaf is left. And what if my friend wakes up in middle of the night and if she sees that last leaf is about to fall, because bahut barish ho rahi thi, itni zyada tez barish, was raining heavily, and any minute that leaf would fall. Bearman ko laga ab kya kar sakte hain, he went back to his own room. Now Jonsi woke up next morning. In a feeble voice she asked Sue to draw the curtains. उसने बहुत वीक, why feeble? Feeble means weak. Why weak? Because उसने कुछ खाना ही नहीं खाया है. Please remove the curtains. Sue was nervous. Sue drew back the curtains very reluctantly. Reluctantly means ना चाहते हुए. She was not willing or wishing to draw the curtains. Oh, Sue exclaimed. She looked at vine creeper. Look. There is still one leaf on the creeper and it looks quite green and healthy in spite of the storm and the fierce winds. Fierce means very angry, very bold winds. It did not fall. Clear? Bell ho gayi beta, so we will continue this thing tomorrow. Okay, please read the chapter. Read the chapter jitna bhi humne kara hai. Okay, continue tomorrow. Have a nice day.